All right, everybody, what is going on? This is going to be a very new type of video today. I haven't recorded a video in a very long time, so this is very sketchy for me. But if you guys enjoy Pokemon cards, which I know they're getting huge again, you might know who the Pokemon YouTuber is by the name of Leonhart. He's a really good guy. He came out with these mystery boxes, and you only came out with a couple of them. They're very limited. You could only buy the max of 5. And, well, let's just say I have 5. And that wasn't even on purpose. I meant to buy 2. The website kept crashing, and it was a whole thing. But I at least wanted 2, and I had 5, so I said fuck it. So we got 5. We're going to be opening 4 of them during this recording. And then 1 on tomorrow's stream, because I'm recording this on Tuesday. And then I'm just going to throw in that clip at the end or the beginning of this video. Depending on what happens. I haven't looked in any of these. I checked in this one to see what was in there. Like, there's 3 booster packs from Sword and Shield, or Battle Styles. And then there's, like, his, like, custom booster pack. I haven't looked inside yet. We got some sleeves, hard tops. I've tried to fucking open up Pokemon cards on stream before. I'm not very good at it, so we got the GoPro here. That's what you guys are seeing under there. I don't know how it looks. I really hope it's in focus still. But we're gonna go ahead and jump into this. I'm very excited. I got these when I got back in town. This isn't the one I opened. This was kind of just thrown in here with bubble wrap. Cause like I remember on the this one's all crushed. That sucks. I remember on the announcement video, he opened a couple of them, and from what I've noticed, they all have like different styles of like how they wrap them. And he didn't do them personally. He just repacked the cards and told them what he wanted in there. So like all the odds of what kind of cards you can pull are on his custom booster packs on the inside. I haven't opened any of them yet. I've seen a couple videos of people opening them, but that's about it. So I'm gonna go through and open these one at a time, not just like pull them all out because that's weird and boring. But all right, let's get into it. I haven't opened any Battle Styles packs, so I've seen a couple openings, so I don't really know what's good. So if anything looks cool, I'm probably going to put it in a sleeve. And I also don't know the card trick. I think it's 4. I could be 100% wrong. I know I'm doing this very weird. Here's the code card, if anybody wants that for the online game. People give those out, so there we go. Okay, 4 from the back. That's my assumption. If it's not, then we'll fix it then. Okay. Energy, Kevin Durant, the little ant, Morpeko. I kind of got out of Pokemon for a while, and when I came back, the Morpeko was a new one, so he's one of my newer favorites, I guess. Carcole, interesting. Here, I'm going to move these a little closer for you guys. Solandit, Boarfish, Galarian Slowpoke, Timber, Esper, ooh, Reverse Holo Mean Shao, and a Holo Houndoom. This is cool. All right, I'm gonna set the rares and the Reverse Holos to the side, just because I don't have a lot of Pokemon cards, but I'm gonna put those in sleeves just so they don't get messed up, even though they might not be worth much of anything. Then we'll just set these over here. Okay, pick number 2. I'm probably going to skip through all the parts where I'm just trying to open shit. Code card. I don't know which way the camera's facing, but fire energy. Pretty fire. Crawdont. This is an old Pokemon. I always liked him. Very simple. Indeedee. Dottler. Meanfoo. Bellsprout, a classic. Another Solandit. Murkrow. Yamper, a cute little dog with the Pokeball in his mouth. Reverse Holo Mr. Mime. And, oh my god, we got a Rapid Strike Urshifu. These are one of their, like, main cards. Like, these are the Ultra Rares, I think that's what they're called. Urshifu V-Max. That's actually really cool looking. Okay. I'm going to wait until the end and put these all in sleeves, so don't roast me in the comments. because they will go in sleeves. Empoeolian pack, probably my favorite pack art, because Empoeolian is like one of my favorite cards. He's the cool looking penguin, if you don't know anything about Pokemon. Which, if you don't know anything about Pokemon, you're probably not here, but not the point. But yeah, as I said, I'm going to be opening up one of these on stream, which will have already happened by the time you guys see this video. But I do open random packs of Pokemon cards on stream, or at least try to. So be sure to catch me live on Twitch every night, twitch.tv/darkwizards. Shameless plug. It's my channel, so I don't care. Some trainer cards. Dewblade, I think that's how you say that. Spearow, classic. Fomantis, never seen you before. Mr. Mime. Baltoy, pretty sure he's pretty old. Meanfoo. Bisharp, he looks pretty cool. I like the newer versions of the reverse holos where they have like the energy in the background. Claydol. Non-holo. I'll probably stick him with the other cards I'm gonna sleeve. I'm pretty sure all of these are holos or custom cards. I'm gonna be trying to be careful opening this, but there's like that really like solid tape on it, so it's making it really hard for me. Congratulations, you're in the possession of an exclusive Ninja Heart booster pack. Well, this one doesn't have the odds. It's supposed to have the odds. Alright. There's no card trick with these. The last card is the good card. We got the LeonhartYT custom energy. I'm gonna sleeve that. We did get a signed one. LeonhartYT, I don't remember what this one was called. It has guess the energy, pats on back, and how do you do moves. He like custom made the whole card. Very cool. Very good idea. I'd never heard of anything like that, but Ferrothorn reverse holo. Lilligant reverse holo. Palossand actual holo. Rhyperior, oh my gosh, Darkrai. This used to be like my favorite Pokemon when I played the games on DSi. That card is super cool, what the heck. Alright. Scrafty. Holo, Machamp holo. The art for this one looks cool. And Hatterene, and that is it for that one. Pretty solid pulls, nothing too insane. On to box numero dos. These cards, nothing too crazy in the set. There's a lot of cards in the set. So I heard the math to try and get all the cards in the set is really hard. There's because there's shiny cards, there's everything. So, all right, Dark Energy. Carnivine, one of my favorites from before. Pharaoh. Swordward and Shelbert. That sounds like Squidward, but it's not. Honedge. I see this Pokemon all the time and it looks really weird. It's like a sword with a fist attached to it. Tapig, Murkrow, Cubone, Scatterbug, Reverse Holo Scroll of Scorn, and Holo Charim. That's nice. Charim is a pretty old Pokemon card, so I'll take that. We'll still open that last. Code card. I don't know if any of my followers play that, but I assume somebody will snag the code. Alright, Dark Energy again. Oh, God, I'm terrible. I saw the back card, and it's cool looking, but... Crawdon. I didn't see what the name was, but I saw it's a full art, so... Indeedee, Dottler, Tepig, Timber, Ponyard, Cacnea, Shinx... Dewblade, reverse holo, and another fucking Urshifu. What the heck? I think this is the Rapid Strike edition. We'll go through the pulls at the end so I know which ones we have, because this is a different one. But it's very cool looking. Ah. Randomly placed. Code card. Four cards. Leaf Energy, and if you guys noticed, we do have Cassie in town. She's behind spectating. Seedra, Girder, Urn of Vitality. Oh, it's like, it's a little blurry back there. Cherubi, Pachirisu. I remember I had the McDonald's card that came out of this from Diamond and Pearl. Spearow, Remoraid, Fomantis, Carnivine Reverse Holo, and Mr. Mime Non Holo. Okay, another Leonhart Custom Energy. We got another custom card, but this one is not signed. Oh my god. Holy shit. What? We got a Venusaur V. This is a very... From what I know, this is a very rare card. I don't know how rare. If I get any crazy cards, I'm gonna, like, put the values up on the screen at the end. Or at least as I pull them. Scrafty. Holo. It's kind of giving me anxiety not putting these in sleeves as I go, but we'll get there. Lycanroc Holo. Stop it. Obstagoon. Alright, we'll just start a new pile. Lapras. Reverse. Trevenant. Is that a tree? What is a tree? Garbodor. And Shaymin. This used to be like my favorite Pokemon card when I was a kid. It's like this weird reindeer looking thing. And another Darkrai, but this one's reverse holo. That's so cool. I love Darkrai. I don't know how we got a Venusaur card, but... Alright. Code card. One, two, three, four. Steel energy. Rapid strike energy. Cacturne. Scrolls of Swirls. Remoraid. Zubat, but he looks like he was crocheted to life. Lickitung. Another Yamperdog. Scatterbug. Mr. Mime, reverse, and a Corviknight, VMAX, full art. That's... I keep seeing people pull this card, and I couldn't tell what it was from the video, but now I'm seeing it's a bird. So I feel dumb, but... Very cool looking card. Put him over there. Mankey from the cartoon, because I'm a nerd, but... Code card. I really hope those are focusing. If not, I'll run back through and put pictures or some shit. Okay, psychic energy, Heatmore. This thing looks like a volcanic anteater. Phoebe, rapid strike energy, Mankey, Pawniard, Blipbug, Sphinx or Shinx, not Sphinx. Esper, Mean Chow, and Kingdra Hollow. Oh, that art looks cool. He looks pissed off though. There's like. Instantaneously, or I don't remember. It's weird, but as you guys know from the streams, we don't talk about genders here, so we're just gonna put the four cards to the front and get back to Pokemon. Fire energy, Golbat, Bisharp, Squidward, and Patrick, Remoraid, Zubat, Lickitung, you Hornball, Yamper, Scatterbug, Roly Coly. And Victory Bell, non-holo. Video. Now I'm realizing. Oh, we got a signed card in the front. Love to see it. Leonhart and his dog, Archie. The tag team card. Leonhart custom energy card. Dugtrio. This card's bent. Come on, Leonhart. Dugtrio. Oh my god, that's... Oh my god, that's Krogunk in it. I think that's his name. I could be wrong, but it's a Raichu card. I love Raichu. Zygarde. Hatterene. Altaria. Classic. Obstagoon. I have this card. A Marnie Trainer Holo. And another Machamp Holo. Okay. Code card. I don't know which way I'm going to face the camera, but... Water energy. Escape rope. Very helpful in the game. Firo. Heatmore. Remoraid. Fomantis. Mawile. Mankey. Horsea. Reverse holo escape rope. And Mr. Rhyme. Is that Jesse? Look, we got Mumbles. Mr. Rhyme.
Mr. Mungles.
Mr. Mungles for Goonie. I know you're watching this. If you're at this park, Goonie, text me. If I don't get a text from you, I know that you didn't watch my video, and I'm going to be very upset.
Fake fan, and we're really disappointed.
It's a longer video, but full of content. Alright. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you guys like these types of videos and want me to open up more Pokemon, I will not complain. Let me know down below. Dark card. Dark energy. Pignite. Fatass. Dottler. Carcoal. Bronzor. Spoink. Gligar. I used to really like that card. Shinx. Houndour. Pulling a pyramid, it looks like. I don't know. Salandit. Reverse holo. And Drampa the Grandpa Dog. Code card. Pretty sure I'm going to make the camera look like this. So. Alright. 4 cards. 2, 3, 4. Steel Energy. Tool Jammer. Perugly. Kevin Durant. Yamper. Scatterbug. Mr. Mime. Spoink. Mawile. Claydol. And Lurantis. That's a cool card. I've never seen that. How much that costs, but... Oh, we got a signed Natu. How do you do? This card's... I remember him talking about putting these in here because this is, like, his favorite Pokemon. And he signed it. And it's, like, a special, like, e-reader card that you would use for... I think it's Game Boy Advance games. And you would, like, swipe it in there or something and be able to use it in the game. Another signed card with the dog. Energy. Reverse holo Arbok. Weevil. Altaria. Obstagoon. Hatterene. Lycanroc. Oh, that's cool. Senescorch. And Electivire. Now, this was probably the last time I was into Pokemon. This was my favorite card. So, it was him and Dialga. So, I'm glad I got Electivire. It's very cool looking. Alright, so that is going to be it for the openings for me right now. We're going to cut over to the stream footage right now. Alright, these are the packs. These are just some extra packs I had, so...
Extra packs?
Sun and Moon.
Got that Sun and Moon?
There's not actually any good cards you can get in this pack, but...
Mongo sounds like Lionheart, kinda.
Yeah?
Oh,
I saw something shiny. I'm bad. Alright, so... Alright, I don't know if anybody plays this, but here's the code card.
Is that for Pokemon Go?
No, it's the Pokemon on the computer. Like, you can have, like, a game. Okay, so I think the card trick's 4. Okay, let's go. We got...
Lightning Energy.
Lightning Energy. Alright, I need to get rid of this shit.
Her dear.
God, this is so weird to do this way. Wishy Washy. Oh, that's a terrifying looking fish. Everybody knows what rare candy is.
Level up!
Eevee, of course. Stuffle. Cute little koala bear looking thing. Lit in the
Stuffle can. Looks like Mongols.
Lit in the mouth.
Stuffle does look like Mongols. Torkoal. Little Sparkle. Volcanic turtle. Oh my god. It's fucking. It's King. Young Goose. It's a ferret.
Young.
We got a reverse rare. Pyakumuku, whatever the hell that means. Oh shit! Oh, we got a fucking Lapras shit. GX. I think that's something. That's something for me. Alright. Another code card. Okay, 4 cards to the front. Fire energy.
Fireworks?
You put them in a dispenser. What is this?
That's all you have to do.
And you put a button next to it. Trumbeak. Looks like Toucan Sam. Energy switch. Toracat. Damn. It's a big pussy. Litten. Hi, kids. Psyduck.
Psyduck.
Bound sweet. Well, this thing's cute as hell. Lil Pup or Lily Pup. Dratini, of course. What is this? Decidueye. Reverse holo. Oh my god, what the fuck?
What is that?
This is like one of the
most... Oh, Evian.
This is like
Wait,
one of the most...
dispensers and then a
This
button.
Is like one of the most expensive cards out of that pack. It's still like only like $3, but everything else is like 4 pennies. Code card for you tryhards out there. I don't know how it works, but I know if you put that code in, you get like the whole pack of cards that I got, but you can use it in the online game. Marowak. I think I might have did the card trick wrong because it's usually an energy first, but we'll see. Marowak. Almanite. Takes a minute to focus. De-evolution spray. Wormadam.
Wormadam, they're annoying.
Nubble, they are annoying.
There's only so many.
Binnacle or Binnacle? Bronzor, a classic. They always use the same art for Bronzor.
Yeah.
Burmy, another classic. What are you? Carbink. A Loudred reverse. Oh, and that's it. All right, sweet. Bent. Pikachu with some homies chowing down. All right, code card. I think it's four. Hopefully it's four, otherwise I'll put it to the front. Luxray, good card. Oh dang, then we got Luxio. Now we just need Shinx, we got all of them. Krikatoon. What is this? Palpitoad? I've never even seen that one. Gibite, or Gibble? The next is Gibite.
C-Dot.
C-Dot. Classic. Chikorita.
Chikorita!
One of the originals. Oh, this card looks cool. Corsola. Oh, I see something good in the back. Furfow, or Furfo? What is this? Hold on, I can't see that. One second. I can't really see what it is. Holy shit, I got one of the gold cards!
The fuck? No way!
I got one of the gold cards.
No way!
That's so sick. What the heck?
Greninja.
I've never even heard this Pokemon.
Greninja's like my favorite Pokemon.
Is that
can I see it again?
Bitch. Yeah. It's a sideways card.
Greninja. What does that say?
It's Greninja.
Greninja
G-R-E
break.
Ninja. Break, yeah. Alright, code card. Boom. I'm just fucking with you guys, and I'm gonna actually use all these code cards before I upload the video. Okay, four cards, I'm assuming. Psychic energy. Oh yeah, these are four, because we did these last night. Rapid strike energy. Cheryl. Dewblade. Cubone. Remoraid. Or Mantis. Slowpoke. Classic. Mankey. Another solid. Mawile. This thing always creeped me out. Oh, what the heck? Oh, Krikatoon. Bro, we're getting all the fucking full arts.
Have you opened a pack without a V in it? You got like full arts in every pack.
Yeah, I've got. What the hell? Yeah, I have gotten a fucking full art in every pack.
Yeah.
Like, if you have a first edition, like, Wade pack, it's like 50 grand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, water energy. Whatever that is. Groupa? Oh no, that'd be nice. What is this? Beauphalant? Iper? Roly Coly? Funny name. Salandit? Another cool looking one.
Forfish?
Classic.
Another Slowpoke?
Slowpoke. Reverse Holo Grumpig? Classic. And another Drampa the Grandpa. Alright.
Guessing go inside.
Code card?
Go inside.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. Well, you gotta like dig in the side, but.
Okay.
There's stuff inside there.
Metal energy. Gligor. Is that Gligor? Or Gliscor. Golbat.
You gotta like break the side.
Tool Jammer.
No.
Mr. Mime.
Just the head.
Oh, I like Mr. Mime.
Spoink.
Nope, the top of it.
Another Mawile. Cacnea. Corphish, Fan of Waves, Reverse, and a Mr. Mime. Or no, Mr. Rhyme. We got Mr. Rhyme and Mr. Mime. Three of them were from the box.
Okay.
Oh! Did I get it?
Oh my god, Jesse.
Oh, I think I got it, boy.
No way.
Bro, none of the other ones had this. Oh my god, I think I got it. None of the other ones had that plastic piece. Unless I fucked it up, but, alright. We got Ninja Heart. I have not... Actually, I'm not gonna spoil what cards I already have from the other opening. Vileplume, hollow.
Obstagoon.
Obstagoon, hollow. What is that?
Rillaboom.
Rillaboom. Oh, this card. Oh, yeah, that card looks sick. What is that? Oh, Landorus. Got creepy looking. Poliwrath. Gotta love a Poliwrath.
Slowbro.
Dunfish. Licky Licky. Oh my god.
What?
I'm so dumb. God damn it. I'm so dumb.
That's cool. Silly.
No, way. I know, because I thought this was the cover of the gold card. Alright, welcome back. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm still here. I haven't seen what I pulled on the stream yet, so hopefully it was cool. I'm going to sleeve all these cards, and after this video goes live, if you want a closer look at them, just jump in the stream and ask me, and I'll show you. I don't plan on selling anything right away, unless I get a gold card. Probably try and get rid of that thing, but hope you guys enjoyed. These are the Leonhart Special Mystery Boxes. And be sure to pop in the stream and say what's up. And Goonie, if you didn't text me by now, you're a little bitch. Alright, peace out.